stream thing up.
I'm in the Forgotten Realm or some shit like that, because I was just running around or whatever and fought this gigantic boss, opened this portal on the battlefield, and it was called the Forgotten Realm or some shit like that. Oh no.
What?
Yeah, I keep getting frozen by this asshole and I'm gonna end up dying.
Forgotten. Where are you?
Forgotten Realm or some shit.
What act are you in? Did I join your act? I thought you said you were starting Act 1.
Nope, I started at Act 5. I'm going backwards.
Okay. Well, what was the name of the...
You should be able to just to join...
Oh, yeah, on your flag. Flag. That's right. I keep forgetting about that. That should be charged by now. I hear you.
Yeah, I see you.
Right there.
I killed a gold treasure goblin just a minute ago.
Mm-hmm.
And it dropped so much gold, it wasn't even funny. I don't know if it was because of how fast it was. I called in the ancients to help me kill it, and we killed it really, really quick.
I think,
just didn't stop dropping gold.
Once we get back to town, I don't think I'm gonna do the double crossbow. I think I'm gonna get my quiver. I think it's better than my offhand crossbow.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know, maybe not.
Well, no, that thing's pretty badass.
I mean, not the new one that I found last night, but the other one I switched to.
Oh. Just a taste. The dual crossbows. Oh, hey, what are those gold orbs? I thought that they were like experience boosts, like they helped get you more experience faster. So what are they really?
I think it's some give you experience, some give you speed. I'm not sure. Is this still Torment 2?
Yep. Sure is.
That's the Battlefields of Eternity. Oh, no, damn it.
Yeah, we need to go back here. Oh, no. No, that's fine. We need to go back to the battlefield.
Okay. Yeah, let me just kill this fucking thing.
Now we're in, Realm of the Banished. It's not a Nephilim Rift.
Whoa! I didn't think I could walk in there.
Surprise! I don't know what it is that I did to my character set up. I can literally stand in front of those lasers and won't even take any damage from them.
I wish I could do that.
God damn, man.
Look.
I'm getting fucking wrecked.
Take damage from them. Look.
I see.
Doesn't make any sense. No, because Kevin's guy is just as awesome, but he gets hit by them pretty hard, and I did before. Things, like if I get frozen, they just wear me out, but if I'm not frozen, I won't take any damage from them. Really strange, and I don't know what it is that I did. Whoa.
Bleed, you filth.
Oh, you know what I think it is? I think one of the pieces of armor that I have is it says it has 100% resist lightning, and maybe that counts as lightning?
That could be.
If I'm frozen, it tears my ass up, so maybe if I'm... frozen or something, it doesn't work.
I don't know.
My hatred is too low.
Yeah, if it's a normal item, he automatically picks it up and keeps it. And after he picks up 13, he drops either a rare or a legendary beast. Yeah. He's only dropped rare stuff so far. I haven't gotten anything legendary from him yet. Yeah, it is pretty neat. See, he just grabs them automatically. Only if it's a normal armor piece, so if it's magical or rare, he doesn't. Oh, I guess that's the thing down there, huh?
Ah, shit!
Is that our objective down in that little pit down there?
I think so, yeah.
What you doing, bud? What? Don't get in that cabinet, Nick. Is that the only way down to those stairs back there? Oh, there's some on the side. Just have one of those sandwiches. Same thing. And you don't have to, yeah, the same thing. And then that way you don't have to dirty a bunch of dishes and pans. Because we've already got a lot of dishes to do. Do that or just wait a little bit.
Survive that.
I was having separation anxiety from my follow-along demon that I had. I'm not kidding. I was like so apprehensive to take and use a different weapon because I was so used to having that additional health, you know? Then I was like, wait a second. Like, this weapon does more than twice the damage. I don't need him.
Rapid fire.
They do it from both the things that
shit yeah.
Is draining him, dude. All right, well, that one's done.
Back to town.
Are you gonna go back to town?
Okay. I just wanna. No.
That's fine. We can go.
Yeah, at least
we're
to just
have to
sell this
continuously
shit.
Continuously dump shit up anyway.
I gotta look at that quiver again. I'm debating, because with the rapid fire, yeah, it's good, but it burns through hatred like a son of a bitch.
Did you
decide to go fight.
Fuck is my chest in here? Is that quiver? Is it the legacy? Dex attack speed. Are you talking about that other thing? The other game?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Strafe gains additional. Compare those. Boone is a hoarder. Okay, I want to keep that. That's my other one. Oh, it doesn't have a socket. Damn.
Destroys all of my guys so quick. It's such bullshit.
I think, yeah, I'm gonna replace it with that. Oops, remove.
Over here. Oh,
should
sell for a while.
I just realized. Go ahead. I was just gonna say, I just realized that you can combine gems if they're not in your thing, but you can't actually socket them. They have to be in your inventory to socket. I'm going to replace that. And that. Alright, let me go
get my... Is that an alarm or your phone ringing?
Gotta go get my fucking gems.
Is it ringing though, or is it an alarm?
Helm. Cooldown reduction. I think I want to do life. Or cooldown. No, I'll do life.
Give me a second, I need to go check on that real quick.
Mm-hmm. I actually have no nipples, so I can't show you my nipples. I was born without them. Don't judge.
Musa?
You there, bro?
Yeah, I'm here.
Sorry about that, man. Okay, I'm ready to go when you are.
I'm just screwing with my skills really quick.
Yeah, I've got like 3 Paragon points in each thing. You know how you have your core, utility, defense, and offense? Your 4 things.
Mm-hmm.
I've got 3 points available in each of those things. So I'm gonna wait till I have a bunch and then use them. Because there's really no reason for me to use them right now. My guy's strong enough to where it doesn't really make a difference, you know?
Alright, where are we going?
Dropping a portal right here. Oh shit. Come on. We will go do. Just do like a huge round robin. So we'll go to the Pandemonium Fortress level 2, kill that boss. And then we'll just keep going around clockwise until we're back at the ruins of Corvus.
Okay.
Pandemonium. Level 2. Like last night I was playing and I noticed, you know, you get bonuses for continuing or for completing each act or whatever, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, man, I bet if you complete every one in all acts, there's gotta be, you must get something pretty unique out of that, you know what I mean? And I was gonna try and do it last night. But I was like, no.
This death,
what is?
Death gate, that sounds cheery. Is that where we're going? Yeah, it just brings us across the gap.
Yeah, I think we're supposed to be...
supposed to get to level 2, right? Oh, we're on level 2.
Yeah, okay. We're going to fight Death. He's the boss we're going to go fight right now, so yeah. This could be...
the angel I captured, Inarius, is in love with me. I can feel the intensity of his desire. I told him that we must liberate the
world. Pretty frustrating for us. It's gonna be really hard since we're on torment too.
We will create something never imagined by those mired in the eternal conflict. A new world.
That thing must die.
Oh yeah, Madasaka.
Not enough hatred. I require aid.
Whoa! Something just fucking blew up.
So it's fucking out of his balls. That's a first. I've never seen any monsters come out of a chest, have you?
Never seen a what?
I've seen monsters come out of a chest when you open it up.
Did they come out of it, or did they just, fall down when we opened it like a trap?
I guess it just looked like they came out of it. That would make more sense. I wish we had a third person.
I see another gate if we go down to the down and up. Ah, fuck, there's something in my eye.
What does she want, Melissa? Can you ask her what she wants?
This looks like a dead end. Oh, maybe not.
Entrance.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's up here. Yeah, there's a door up here.
Oh, shit. The door up where? Don't give up
hope now. You can see it on the map.
Lost host. What is that?
What do you mean, lost host?
Lost host.
I thought you meant like you lost the host to the game.
No, it said lost host.
We just gotta kill the Reapers, help these angels.
I'm still waiting.
Himself. Now go retrieve that stone. We will help as we can.
Oh, we got 6 million XP for that. That's...
I got a Paragon race. Yeah. Give me 1 second. Okay.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
What, sweetheart? Because I think Mama's making you breakfast. I think Mama's making you breakfast, baby. Mama wants you to eat breakfast first.
Whoops. God damn it, I keep hitting the wrong button. New event. What'd you do? You want to go down there?
I think we have to.
Yeah, when I picked up that gold one, God damn it. It, said double damage. Oh, there's a troll over there. Come on.
Time for that creature to die. My hatred is too low.
Got him. Keep fucking knocking me back, motherfucker. Son of a bitch.
What's the matter?
Huh?
I fucking hate this level, dude. I hate having to run around this goddamn maze looking for this stupid fucking portal. It pisses me off. And it changes every time, dude. It's not the same.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the same. It's so frustrating. Because you just sit here and do fucking circles forever. Nick, your breakfast is ready. Okay, alright. Okay. You better stop it. You better lose that attitude, miss. You're gonna have a rough day. I wonder where she gets it from. Bet I can make a pretty solid guess right off the bat. And up that way, or do you want to go right and down that way?
I think right and down is going to be just a little circle there.
Alright, a little bit left.
This is the right way.
Did not.
Those who follow us are strong in purpose and conviction, but we are only few. Yet if we can obtain the power of the World Stone, it will be enough. We will scale the Windshear Slope, steal into the heart of the fortress, and be gone before anyone notices the stone's disappearance.
Yeah, they're like trap ones. They fell out of the sky.
Gotcha.
I need more hatred to do that.
God damn it, why does it fucking feel like something's on my leg? Not in a good way.
The souls of man show their potential for greatness. They can stand for good like any angel in heaven. Or they can enact evil worthy of the lowest demon of hell. The power of
such come up?
Choice should not rest in the hearts of beings who are here for an instant, then fear and die.
Well, isn't he fucking cute?
I'm good. Thank you, though. Oh, shit,
not enough
dude.
Hatred.
Every time we come through a portal, we get one of these gigantic sub-boss things. your crossbow, that rapid fire, like, just constant steady drain them, dude. It's ridiculous.
Oh shit, I was expecting a cutscene. Fucking Matthew. What you got? Whoa. Easy there, killer.
What was that, dude?
My hatred is too great.
Whoa.
Not ready yet.
Death will release you from pain.
I'm good. I don't need to be released from any pain. It's these fucking, whoops, these laser guys.
I don't know what he's doing right now, but he's steadily draining my freaking life. Oh, don't stand in the death fog. Apparently it's unhealthy.
Trick to do that.
Oh shit, I'm in the death fog!
Alright, he's in the death fog now too.
Just got two challenges. And an accent. All right, there's two. Pick up shit right for now. Me.
You wanna go back to the town real quick?
Yeah, I'm pretty full. I'm at 44. Drop some shit off.
Picked up a green set piece.
Mm-hmm. like to get another socketed ring. That would help. Or socketed anything.
I'd like to get one socketed jewel thing that was worth anything. I've never gotten one that's actually worth me using, you know what
putting,
I mean?
Yeah, putting any of those boons in.
Yep.
If I can get a socket in here. It says it's a possibility. Damn.
I get to drop off any gems that you might have that you're not going to use.
Yeah. Oh, I got a socket. Fuck. Nice. Took me 3 tries, but now I got a socketed locket also.
Socket. Socketed locket?
Yeah, legendary socketed locket.
How do you do that?
When you're over here and you do the enchant, pick something that you're not worried about losing, like that you have a decent upper hand on, and then you can pick a replacement for it. And if you don't get a socket, but make sure that a socket is a possibility. Like when you go into it and say, I pick my crossbow, and then you can select it and hit square. Once it's selected, it'll say view possible replacements. When you hit square in that list, make sure it says like socket at least one.
Where does it say view possible replacement?
Did you select it to the point where you can select something to replace on the item?
Yep.
And you hit square? It doesn't say...
Replacements. Yeah, okay, so it says sockets. One socket is a possible replacement.
Okay, so just hit circle to go back to what you want to try to replace. And you might get a socket, you might not.
Cool.
Sweet deal. It's damage to elites. 31 seconds. What's the other one? Oh, for fuck's sake, let me just do it like this. Explosion of gold. I think I like that one. That's the smite thing. I don't use smite. I don't even know what that is. I'm gonna put the Boon of the Hoarder in it, I think. Almost forgot to put my gems away. Now there's a chance when I kill enemies, they have an explosion of gold. That sounded
nice.
Sounded nice to me. I can't.
That sounds pretty badass.
Condense these fucking gems down. Alright. That should be that. That didn't put... Oh, yeah, it changed him. So we put him back in here. Alright. Nothing in there. Okay, I think I'm good. Which one next?
Sweet. Next we will do...
Oops.
Let's do Uzrael next. Come out of the way.
Uzrael.
Not the boss on the right side.
Oh, okay.
The bounties, but
yeah,
we're gonna do all the bosses too, so...
I see it. Here, let me take a drink of my water.
Really, we gotta find our way to him.
He's... this way.
The dead end, bro.
Okay, you lead.
He's this way. Well, just think, for the bosses, you'd think that they would just start you right near them, you know what I mean?
Yeah. You know, the very least, one of the reasons I like this game better than Destiny?
Very least reasons?
Well, one of the...
Or one of...
The very least reasons.
What?
Like,
what's that?
A little reason. Just because of the loot finds alone, like 8 minutes playing this,
they're always,
the drops,
they're always changing too.
Yeah, like 8 minutes in this would be about 12 hours trying to get a legendary Ingram in fucking Destiny.
Yeah, yeah, this game keeps you going, keeps you wanting more.
I can't believe when I was watching my buddy's stream, fucking. One of the people, or two of the people he was playing with, like, Paragon level fucking 500 and something.
I didn't know you could, that's crazy that you can actually go that high.
The gear they were getting looked sick, too. Like, my buddy was a hunter, like me, and his crossbow looked like a pistol, and it shot, like, as fast as an automatic pistol.
They must be playing on a, like, Torment level 5 or something by then.
Yeah, it was the torment level was maxed out, but I mean they were still they were still getting hurt. So.
Right. No, but I'm saying, play when we get to the point where we higher torment levels, higher percentages of dropping legendary and ancient weapons.
Yeah.
We haven't got any ancient drops yet. Not one. Unless you have and you just haven't said anything, because I haven't got one ancient drop.
What color is ancient?
It's a legendary. I don't know. But I know that they're supposed to be ancient drops now, but probably on higher torment levels. Because we're just getting, you know, like, legendaries that are... I mean, we're on torment 2 and... really not that difficult, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, it's tough, don't get me wrong. And I don't think going to Torment 3 would be the smartest thing for us, but... until we get higher, you know what I mean?
Yeah. You didn't want to pop in here? Alley of Embers?
Yeah, hold on, I'll come right back.
Usually in these little houses there are some good drops at least.
Which one did you go in?
I didn't go in yet, I was just killing this thing over here. We can go in this one first if you want. They're just like little mini things.
Oh, I know.
I thought those were
down.
People.
Are people.
I thought they were statues. fuck?
Oh shit. I thought it blocked me for a second. I was like, oh, let me win.
It is done.
We're gonna fight this
dude. The blood line of Rakkus will once again sit on the throne of Westmarch. That would be
control,
you, I presume.
Pick up them shits.
My grandmother was the daughter of Coraline, but he would not claim her because she was born of a courtesan, not a queen.
For crying out loud, dude, nobody cares.
There he is.
We gotta kill these wizards that are making him strong.
Wizard down.
His monkey ass.
Yitch.
Sweet, I got another set piece.
Really?
Let me see what it is. Yeah, let me see what it is real quick.
I gotta look through the whole set piece thing. Like, I have a ton of green shit.
Oh. Oh shit. Actually a book for a set plan. I'd be able to build an entire set.
That's
just
cool.
One piece. What the fuck is this? Did he get that?
What?
I'll send the Justin just sent me this picture, and it's of me on the plane getting issued a shoot, and I look like I'm just salty as fuck, and I don't know where he got that picture.
I've been seeing a lot of shit come over the Army's Facebook page from up there.
I'm gonna send it to you right now on the messenger thing, okay?
My phone? Or did he send it
through here?
Whatever,
I'm sending it. Sending it on messenger.
Oh, okay. Why are you doing that? I gotta fucking check something. I wanna see. If, Yeah, you do. You're like, alright, fucking whatever. It looks like it was off a video. That's not just a picture. That's a video somewhere.
Right. Yeah, but I don't know where he got it from.
That's some funny shit, though.
He said it's on YouTube.
Hmm.
That's a video somewhere.
Okay, yeah, my shit's coming through. People can hear me. I don't know what BB was talking about last night. That's funny as fuck.
Alright. Do you drop all this stuff?
Yeah, it's just gray bullshit.
You don't want it?
No.
Alright. Just pick it all up. I'm gonna break it all down, so.
Over to the alley?
No other way to go?
Not even through there, no.
I'm gonna send you a copy of this so you can check this out at some point. I'm not saying right now. But he just sent me the link, so.
Thank you. See, I like that fucking... I'm never happy with my, my main fire.
Heavy drops? I can't be. Not it. Where is it?
I'll try that for a while.
Upstairs!
He's a little tough, huh?
I hear that, right? I'm so glad I have those bracers. I have bracers that make it so I can't get the, I can't be blown back. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Time for that creature to die. I'm still waiting.
Damn. Thunderstorm, War Enchanted, or Arcane Enchanted. All kinds of shit. Just laser beams. Your lasers.
Yep.
Absorbed. That's it.
I stand in front of those lasers and it just continuously says absorbed.
Hmm. That was it, huh? I got like a quiver. And that's it. Alright. No fucking around. Back to quest time. We need epic quest music.
Isn't it working?